This is the VOA Special English Education Report. Many colleges and universities in the United States have writing centers to help students improve their skills. Some materials are available free at websites like the Purdue Online Writing Lab, or OWL. The site is connected to the writing lab at Purdue University in West Lafayette, Indiana. It includes resources that can help non-native English speakers. VOA's Art Chimes recently spoke with the director, Linda Bergman.
The Purdue Online Writing Lab is a sizable collection of workshops, worksheets, instructional materials in both English language and the various genres in which students and people working in the world are expected to write.
For instance, even native speakers are often not sure when to use lie and when to use lay. The site gives these example sentences. After laying down his weapon, the soldier lay down to sleep. Will you lay out my clothes while I lie down to rest? The problem is that lie also means to not tell the truth, as in, I lied to my mother. So you would say in the past tense, I lay on the bed because I was tired. The Purdue Online Writing Lab also explains how to use an apostrophe correctly in possessives and other cases. People often add an apostrophe to its in a sentence like, the group made its decision. There should be no apostrophe, because what you mean is that the decision belongs to the group. It's with an apostrophe is short for it is, as in, it's raining. The Purdue Online Writing Lab also explains how to organize papers and avoid plagiarizing other people's work. And it provides a guide to higher education in the United States, including explanations of commonly used terms. Director Linda Bergman says the goal is to provide as many tools as possible.
Everything from basic language skills of agreement and subject and verb, use of commas and other punctuation, complete and incomplete sentences, so that we can move from basic writing language skills to the more sophisticated skills that graduate students, upper-level undergraduates, and people in the work world use.
The website was started in 1994 and has plenty of fans.
We get a lot of thank you notes from people around the world, and also some schools in other countries use it as a writing handbook, as do some schools in the United States.
In all, the Purdue Online Writing Lab offers over 200 free resources for writing and research. The address is owl.english.purdue.edu. For a link and to learn more about higher education in America, go to our website, voaspecialenglish.com. And that's the VOA Special English Education Report, written by Nancy Steinbach. I'm Bob Gotkin.